Hello and welcome to our YouTube channel. We're excited to have you here and we hope you enjoy our content. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications to stay updated on our latest videos. The Islamic religion is one of the largest and fastest growing religions in the world. It is based on the teachings of the Prophet Muhammad, who lived in Arabia in the 7th century. One of the most well-known prohibitions in Islam is that of drinking alcohol. This prohibition is based on several reasons, including health, social, and spiritual concerns. Firstly, Islam forbids drinking alcohol because it can be harmful to one's health. Alcohol is a toxic substance that can damage various organs in the body, including the liver and brain. It can also lead to addiction and other mental health problems. In Islam, it is believed that God has given us our bodies as a trust, and we are responsible for taking care of them. Drinking alcohol goes against this principle because it harms our bodies. Secondly, Islam forbids drinking alcohol because it can lead to social problems. Alcohol consumption can impair judgment and lead to reckless behavior such as violence or promiscuity. It can also cause financial problems for individuals and families who spend money on alcohol instead of necessities like food or shelter. In Islam, it is important to maintain good relationships with others and avoid causing harm or disruption to society. Lastly, Islam forbids drinking alcohol because it has spiritual implications. Muslims believe that every action they take should be done with the intention of pleasing God and gaining His favor. Drinking alcohol goes against this principle because it leads to behavior that is not pleasing to God. It also impairs one's ability to perform religious duties such as prayer or fasting. In conclusion, the prohibition on drinking alcohol in Islam is based on several reasons, including health concerns, social implications, and spiritual considerations. Muslims are encouraged to avoid anything that may harm their bodies or cause harm to others around them. By abstaining from alcohol consumption, Muslims are able to maintain a healthy lifestyle while also fulfilling their religious obligations towards God and society at large.